What's going on, YouTube? We are back again. We are starting chapter 11, Forspoken. Let's face Olas and make sure she's dead before we go meet our mother.
Hey, Cuff. This place isn't much to look at, huh?
The entire realm is usually under the sway of Olas's powers. Not much need for decoration when you can make it appear however you please.
Well, whatever fate shit she conjures up this time, she's still going down. It's weird. There was a part of Tanta Olas that seemed, I don't know, sane? Lucid.
I don't see how. The corruption has been wearing away at the Tanta's minds for years now.
Yeah, just all that stuff about sacrifices and victims. You think there was any truth behind it?
She's broken inside. She was playing with your emotions. She would have said anything to keep you under her spell.
It was weird.
I guess.
Still.
So what happens after?
After what?
Say I kill all the Tantas, then what?
Their mad rule is over? You win.
Okay, great, but what happens then? To Athia, I mean.
Why does that matter?
Well, look around you. The place is screwed. It's not like, poof, all better. The break stays even when the Tantas die. It just stops getting worse.
Let's go.
What's the matter? Still disoriented from the illusion?
No, I was just thinking.
Do tell.
Well, you were right about doing this before we go after Centa.
Say that again.
Why?
Oh, just something. Right.
Shut up. By the way, you said I was swallowed by the break, right? I can't help worrying about everybody back in Zapal.
Yes, there are fairly certain concerns. The best way to help them is to stop Olas before the break engulfs the city entirely.
Yeah, I get it. Come on. This should be easy enough.
If only that were true of every battle.
We got so far to go.
I sense something distinctly unpleasant.
I think maybe we should try and go around.
I'll leave that decision to you, but caution is firmly advised.
Quite possibly another ne'er-do-well lying in wait. Keep your wits about you.
Oh, God.
Indeed.
on your toes now. Shit!
Where's my sword? There it is.
We got this. Nope, not working. Hated the Tanta. Love her spells. Ah, bullseye. This should do the trick.
Sheesh. So who are you connected to? You're connected to this one.
Says hey. Yeah. Stay the fuck back. This'll do it. Yep.
I'm...
Oh, come on!
Now's your chance. The lantern's unprotected.
W.
All right, let's move.
Well, aren't we determined?
Oh.
proceed with extreme caution, Frey.
Or we could, I don't know, go around?
Turning back.
Alright, who builds a castle at the bottom of a hole?
It is rather a unique look, isn't it? Did you find something? I'd imagine you'll have this wrapped up pretty quickly.
Yep, no sweat. To let us in.
Hold on. Magic. That's just that one. I want, like, more powerful stuff here.
Weighing its next move. It's healing itself.
My ace in the hole. Okay. How'd you like this? Flames. That's it. Time for for my favorite.
You need to beat the ones connected to the lab. Now's your chance. The lantern's unprotected.
Oh, yeah. Try this for size.
Sheesh.
Well, that wasn't much fun.
Right side, the way is clear.
True. Shall we?
We shall.
Oh, yeah, no, this is just a regular library.
Not entirely surprising for the home of the Tantra of Wisdom.
Shame we don't see eye to eye. Wouldn't mind spending some quality time here.
There's no one around. Did you do something to annoy them all?
What didn't I do?
I'm just trying to look for, like, healing stuff.
What was I gonna make again? What happens to you when all this is over?
I can't say with any certainty. But let's not worry about me for now. We have places to be.
Copy that. This weird shit's all because of the break, isn't it?
I would imagine so.
Damn, what the fuck is the break anyway?
Okay. I'm ready.
Looks like this was one of their last lines of defense.
This.
working.
Kill them all first, then attack it.
Time for some pain.
Who's next? Shoot, that's a big one.
Another lamp. And it's a biggie.
I would imagine that every illusion it's generating affects the entire cosmos.
Well, that explains the bouncer.
Let's get this idea, shall we?
Alright.
That was insane.
Yeah. All right.
Hurry, they'll be back any moment now.
Having her illusion shattered can't be doing her last much good. We should find her before she regains her composure.
All right, let's go up. See her sitting down.
Done playing games. Face me.
Curious.
Hello? She's dead.
She's tired.
Oh. Which means we don't have to fight her. Lucky us.
What kind of sick joke is this?
Perhaps the strain of maintaining all those illusions wore her out.
Well, we didn't actually have to fight her.
Let's go. You know the drill. Hey, what are you doing? Cinta's waiting. Can you just quit messing around and do the thing, Cuff?
Sorry, Frey, but this is where we part ways.
What?
Get it now.
Gosh, you don't mean.
That's what the Tantas were talking about.
Oh, I want you to say it. Please say it.
They weren't talking about me at all.
Say it.
It's you. You're the demon.
Hossa! Finally!
Damn.
I'm not afraid of you, Frey. It was what you carried inside. It was me!
Destiny.
Revenge. Payback for an unforgivable crime. Do you really think the Red Ink would just crawl away and die after what the Tantas did to them? No. I am their last and loudest laugh. The end game. The end of the Tantas. The end of Athia. The end of you. Now, would be so good as to die so I can get on with the have a greeting, what have you. I'm 21 years behind schedule.
Shit! My powers! They're gone!
Your powers! They were never yours. Without me, you are nothing.
Now what do I do? Run! Cuff has escaped Frey's wrist and turned into the demon known as Cessorus. Without her magical abilities, there's nothing that she can do. It's nothing except run. That is, evade the demon's attacks and look for a chance to get out of the castle as fast as you can.
Shit! Shit!
Why?
I'm stuck.
Well, this is fun, but I think it's time I do what you couldn't, and finally put you out of your misery.
I've got to get out of here.
Run from the law. Run.
Dude, that is crazy to know. Mother. Oh, the dragon.
Oh, isn't this teacher? A mother tries to save her child.
Mother?
Is going on right now.
Cinta?
Wow. What the freak is going on?
Arise, Daughter of Sinta.
What is going on?
What the hell?
Let's collect all this free mana right quick. Who knows what's gonna happen? Don't really have any powers since the cuff is gone.
Where am I?
This is Fargana, the wellspring, the resting place for the knowledge and history of Athia and the souls of Tantas long since gone. It's time you learned the truth. After all, that is why Sinta brought you here.
What is going on?
Truth? What truth?
Long ago, we Athians went to war with the Redig, inhabitants of a land not so far from our own. The war was won, but it was a hollow victory.
Guess she means the whole purge of the Redig thing. And Cuff had something to do with that.
Scars left by the war were deep and many. Resources began to dwindle. Though I tried to enact new laws to limit the damage, I could not stem the tide.
So, Athia won the war, but was still screwed.
Each of us believed the problem should be solved differently. Though we knew one another as we knew ourselves, a rift grew between us. I searched desperately for a way to bridge the growing gap.
They couldn't get along even after all of that. Kinda sucks.
We were so distracted by our infighting that we were blind to the Relic's final act of war.
They sent an unspeakable evil, a creature of untold power, utterly devoid of mercy.
Sisters, with great effort, we contained its wickedness. This battle won, soon another began. The demon lived on, inside each of us, taunting us, driving us mad. Desperate to defuse its strength, we resolved to distance ourselves. Our sanity lost. We were no longer our people's protectors. Instead, we were a threat.
It's my fault he's free. What have I done?
All will be well. Do you remember those words, Daughter of Sinta? All will be well. You were able to stop us before Athia was completely destroyed.
You have nothing to lament. We are so grateful for all that you have done.
The demon poisoned our minds, and the land in turn. Sisuris will not rest until all Athia is laid waste.
This is crazy.
And now it returns with a new target, Sipal, the last bastion of Athia's humanity and hope.
It falls to you to protect our people. No other remains who can answer the call.
I can't. I'm sorry, but I don't have any powers. They were his all along. I actually believed I was a hero for a second there. You know, that I could finally fight back. But no. Once again, I try to do the right thing, and the rug gets pulled right from under me. I thought maybe things could be different here. But look at me. I'm nothing. I'm not your last hope. I'm nobody.
You are blind to the power you carry within.
Huh? What are you talking about?
Come, child. There is still more to learn.
Perhaps, having learned it, you will recognize your worth.
What is going on right now?
Even in my darkest hour, Alfrey, you were always in my heart. 21 long years. It is time you learned the truth of the fall of Athia. The truth of your birth. The truth of your power. And of the choice that awaits you.
Huh, is this Janoon Castle? Or am I still in Sfergana?
So what?
What the hell?
It is true, Rubio. I am with child.
Oh, Tantas, Cinta. That's wonderful news.
I knew you would share my excitement. Unfortunately, there are many who will perceive this blessing as a failure on my part.
The child is always a blessing, Tantas, Cinta. Children are the hope that binds worlds together. My Audi has brought me more joy than I could ever have imagined.
Thank you, old friend. I have decided on a name for you. Alfred. It means hope. And that is what she will be. A guiding light for all Athia. A hope born.
So is Bob our dad?
And she might bring our world together.
May it be as you say, Tantasinta. May your child be the herald of a golden age.
She was happy. She wanted me. Is this what really happened? All right, show me the way.
Thank you.
say hello if you like.
Hello there. I'm looking forward to meeting you.
And you will, soon enough. You play nicely with my little one, won't you?
Of course! I can't wait!
So what?
Aw, Auden was a cutie. It's weird seeing Athia so peaceful.
Wait, what is this back here? It just keeps doing the stories.
Tantas.
So Cinta got to New York the same way I got to Athia, and met my dad there. Who the hell was he?
Can you hear it, Alfrey? Your father introduced me to this song. And I learned it, so I might sing it to you one day. So many beautiful sights and sounds await you when you enter this world. And one day, you shall know your father. A hero in every sense of the word. I'm sorry, Al. You deserve to know about your daughter. Our darling, precious Alfrey. I can hardly wait for you to meet her.
Al. My dad's name was Al. Wait, she didn't name me after him. What's this? I feel kind of warm inside.
We're getting powers? Frey can now use her spell set again.
Alfrey, my beloved, my hope. There is great power in you. All you need to do is look within.
Within me? But how the...
We have powers. What?
I had never been so happy as when I carried you within me. So full of hope. Would that those days could have lasted forever.
If only.
This is Soria, right? What's Cinta gonna show me next?
Collect some more mana first. Go back, because I don't know. We might be going this way anyways.
People to safety. The wounds of war have barely healed. They shall not be reopened.
Tell your relic masters, demon. They may strike at Athia 1,000 times over. We will remain unbending to the last. You shall sully Visoria no longer.
Those poor people.
We are going this way, sweet. Up here. Is there any up here? No, okay.
Demon the first hunter brought to heal. But how? How did it escape its bonds?
All we can be certain of is that it will unleash utter carnage. We must imprison it once more without delay.
I fear a long and bloody battle lies ahead. Your child may not escape our struggle unharmed.
I will stop at nothing to protect my child. Nor will I permit harm to befall my people.
Cinta, allow me to speak not as a Tanta, but as one individual to another. I am happy for you. Truly, I am. So please, promise.
Fear not, Olas. I will not throw my life away without good reason.
I have a child to think of.
Well, she really cared about me.
Theosaurus will lay waste to this place too.
Whatever may befall this place, the power of your lanterns will ensure that the children can continue their studies. We may flee, but wherever we go, I know you will not allow the flame of Athia's future to be extinguished.
Tanta Olas, what are you going to teach us today?
I am afraid lessons are cancelled for now. You must do as your teachers instruct and prepare to evacuate.
All right. But promise you'll teach us lots and lots of things next time.
You can count on it. After all, the future of Athia is in your hands. It is you who will keep our hopes alive.
Guess Olas had her own ideas about how to protect Athia. The Tantas were good people before Cesurus ruined everything.
We're learning all kinds of things.
Seeing.
The moment we sealed the demon away, we hoped that by dividing the demon's malice among the four of us, he might be contained. Alas, it was not to be. Alfred, you are the daughter of a Tanta. You have the power of a Tanta. You need only unlock it. Your power, Alfred. Prove your worth. Earn your birthright.
Yeah.
Couldn't stab him.
This light.
Frey can now use Olas's spell set.
I told you, the power was within you all along.
I can feel it.
Mana. I need all the mana. Mana, mana, mana.
His power split between the four bracelets. The creature was kept in check. For a while, at least. Thanks to you, I found the strength to fight him for longer than any of the others.
Now what, though?
Okay, now we're in. I have a wallet. All right, what's next? Guess that's where I'm headed. All right, let's see what you've got to show me.
Chest.
The binds we placed upon Sasuras appear to hold, but that is not why I wish to consult with him. I would speak to you of the child you choose to bear. A child, lest we forget, fathered by one from another world. Sinta, we have a duty. You, of all people, should know.
Our duty is to the people, and my child will serve the people. Inspire them, give them hope. Athia must move forward, and thanks to her, it shall.
I don't think anybody's ever had that much faith in me.
More mana.
How are we to rebuild, Bellette? to restore the peace that Athia once enjoyed.
Will current methods help? Perhaps. But it will not be easy.
An admirably pragmatic response. I wish Sinta, perhaps level-headed. She dreams of other worlds and the knowledge they might offer us. A reckless vision that would put Athia at risk. The idea is compelling, of course. But the burden of duty prevents me from indulging such fantasies.
Tante Prav, if I may. Perhaps there is a time for such fantasies. You have more than earned the trust of your people. It was you who saved us when the Red invaded our lands. If you should seek to trust our fate to another world, we shall not doubt you, nor the future you fight for.
Wise words, as always, Belit. You are credit to the realm.
There is no higher honor than knowing my counsel might be of service.
People really loved the Tantas. Guess that's why they couldn't believe it when they lost their minds. They must have hoped they'd come back to their senses no matter how crazy they went.
Sinta, it is clear that you mean to bear this child and raise it as your own. We accept this, but there are conditions. Your heir will inherit your powers, but she cannot be suffered to use them.
Indeed. Who knows what one so young might do with gifts they could not adequately control.
Then let her powers be suppressed until such time as she might need them. But if ever such a day should come,
then use of them she shall have. Let it be so.
Very well. May this child possess indomitable strength, that they might face down any danger.
May this child possess unfailing judgment, that they might see things fairly and truly.
May this child thirst for knowledge and have the wisdom to use it well.
And last, but far from least, may this child know love. May she be cherished and adored.
I was born with these powers. I had them all along. Another one!
Fight, Alfrey. Find the strength within.
Put Alas's magic to good use. Sheesh.
Another Tantas power.
Indeed. No mere demon could grant such a gift. Your power was awakened on the day when you came home to us at last.
I don't know what to say.
Now what?
It was we who sealed Susurrus away in the bracelets, and we who locked our power away within you.
Back in Sila's domain, huh? All right, let's see what happened next.
Susurrus assaults us even now. He claws ceaselessly at our minds from within. And yet you resist him still. You are stronger than any of us.
Any strength I have is the gift of the child within me.
Whatever it may be, you will surely outlast me. I fear I have but a few days left. When I finally succumb, the corruption will engulf not just Pranost, but Janoon as well. That I had so wanted to meet the one who sleeps inside you. I beg of you, Santa. See that my people come to no harm.
Please, Sila, do not say such things. We all must keep fighting.
So that's how it started. He was eating away at them.
Sheesh.
Is finally complete. Where would you like us to hang it?
At the head of the corridor that leads from the throne room.
Tantas Sila, is that really...
It is as much a part of our history as any other. Our children must know the true cost of war. The pain, the sacrifice.
But Tantas Sila...
Do you recall the tapestry I once gave you? And what I told you on that day?
Yes, of course. True power can only be wielded by those prepared to see their duty done. I have carried those words with me ever since.
Have you now?
As you should. You will soon be made General Darks. And with greater power will come greater sacrifice. There may come a time when your duty will demand much of you. Remember those words. And let them give you strength.
That's why the painting was there. Seems like a Sila thing to do, all right. Huh. Cuff was with me when I saw it. Wonder what he was thinking.
Another monster.
That's it.
Tantas, please.
To exhibit weakness is a crime. A crime punishable by death.
Holy shit. She completely changed. That was the Sila who attacked Sepal. How much blood is on Cuff's hands? Even the kids had to fight for their lives.
Trust in your powers. Come on.
My ace in the hole. Ready for this?
Thank you.
I don't know how I'm supposed to fight this thing if I can't even hit it. My attacks aren't even getting close. Vulnerable to water. Okay.
Eat it.
Thank God. Jesus, that was rough.
Cinta, I finally feel it. This power, it feels right. It is mine.
That was rough.
Precisely. You are my blood, Alfrey. You are one of us. Our power is yours, and it shall bind us. Always.
Always. But why did she leave me behind then? If Senta loved me so much, why did she let me go?
Probably to protect you.
Even imprisoned in the bracelets we created, the demon continued to spread its corruption and to poison our minds. But you were my rock, my everything. I resisted, and at last you were born. Alas, the corruption finally crept into Janoom not long afterward. The end beckoned.
Where am I now? This looks like Janoom. What the break did to this place. Fuck. So many innocent people.
Audie.
What a lovely picture. That's the three of us. Together. Forever.
Wow. Auden's always been a sweetheart.
State, but I will pray for your success.
And I will not rest until I have succeeded.
Daddy, aren't you coming with me?
Not right away, Woody. But I'll be back before you know it. I promise.
No, don't leave me, Daddy.
So
Daddy,
sad.
Please.
Come now, Auden. You must step through the Tirana. You will be safe there. And your father will be fine, I am sure.
This is so hard to watch.
Huh.
Oh. I do not have long left. Soon I will be the last to Tome. Just a few more to save, and then... I must do one last thing.
No. Senta.
All I gotta go up and over. There's more mana. I want all of it.
What is this?
Dude, what is this?
This building used to be here? What happened to it? This place... it feels so familiar. Hold on, this was in fake New York. Wonder who it's for. A crib. Could this be? No. Alice in Wonderland. What's this doing here?
Alfred, this is the room where you were born. The room where we would have spent so many happy hours together.
Why did you abandon me?
I was already carrying you when we contained the demon. As its curse took hold, I feared I would lose my mind entirely. I could not risk your coming to harm by my hand. And so, I sent you away. I would have loved to hold you, to sing to you, to stay with you forever, but you had to be protected from the demon, from me.
I had no choice, and I sent you away just in time. I soon became something else. Something unspeakable. There is no more to tell. I never thought I'd see you again. You must hate me for what I did.
Well, yeah. But I guess you did what you thought was best.
As a mother, I wish more than anything you did not have to face the battle ahead. As a Tanta, I cannot help but pray you will choose to fight for Athia. Only you can make that choice. Alfrey, we have shown you the past that you might better understand the present. Susurrus means to destroy Sepal and Athia with it. This will be your last and hardest battle. And your last and hardest choice. It is not to be made lightly.
You're about to begin the final battle of Susurrus. Make sure you've done everything you need to in Athia and made all the necessary preparations before proceeding.
Have you made your decision?
Home or Sepal? We're going to Sepal. Yes, finish him. We gotta kill him off.
I can't just let go of what he did. It's time to do the right thing. It's time to use my powers for Athia.
And you shall. You are a Tanta. The power lies within you. And you will have your mother by your side.
We have a dragon on our side.
Sorry, Homer. Right. Let's do this.
Forspoken. It's crazy. Awakening. Alright guys, we're gonna end this episode here real fast before we start this next one. Peace out.